The Aiken format can be a big time saver when it comes to importing questions into Moodle for your quizzes. So let's take a look at how the Aiken format works. The basic idea is, on line one, you see we have Q colon followed by the question name. On line two, we have A period followed by first answer choice. The next line, we have B period followed by second answer choice. And finally, we have answer colon followed by the correct answer choice. So let's open up a new Notepad file and use that format. So first of all, we say Q colon, and the question name, we can say, will this import work? The first answer choice can be, yes, it will. Second answer choice, you may want to write, no, most definitely not. And then we write answer, and the correct answer choice should be A, yes, it will. Now you can also add extra answer choices by just saying C, maybe, maybe not. Now if you wanted to add a second question, we just skip a line and repeat this whole process. What is the average lifespan of a turtle, of an American box turtle, rather? Answer choice A, 23. Answer choice B, 123. And in this case, the correct answer choice is B. Now, one thing you might want to do to save you some time is if you copy this and paste it, now you just need to change the relevant information. What is the name of the first dog to travel to space? Answer choice A, Zealot. Answer choice B, Laika. And the correct answer choice in this case is B. Okay, and the Aiken format is really that simple. Once you have this laid out, we go to File, Save As, and you can name this whatever you'd like. I'm going to call it Aiken Demo. Now we sign into Moodle. Navigate to Questions. And the tabs at the top, we want to click Import. And in this case, the file format is going to be the Aiken format. For the category, I have a category called Quiz Tutorial. And finally, import from file upload. Here we want to click browse. Find that file, Aiken demo. Upload this file. And you can see that the three questions were imported. So let's just see, let's just make sure that this imported properly by setting up a quiz. So if I go back to the main homepage, turn editing on. I'm going to add a quiz, Aiken demo quiz. Scroll down to the bottom, save and return to course. Now I'm going to click on this quiz, go to the quiz tutorial category. Here are my three questions. I'm going to select all and add to quiz. And you can see here that the three questions have showed up. And now let's preview it. Preview Aiken demo quiz. What is the average lifespan of American box turtle? 123. What is the name of the first dog to travel to space? Laika. Will this import work? Yes, it will. And if I submit all and finish, okay. And you can see that it worked perfectly fine. So I hope you enjoyed that, and hope that helps. Good luck.